Hi guys, we're at Believe It or Not, and we're gonna do a quick little vlog. And we're at
and this
first
is in
stop,
New York City.
This elephant thing.
We always, oh wait, and let's look at that twister.
It's called a tornado.
Yeah, we'll just switch camera view. Look at that.
Oh my.
The biggest foot.
Oh my god, that's huge. And that's nice.
And the smallest one also.
That's a nice one. What?
He was more than 8 feet 8 inches tall and weighed 491 pounds. Sensitive to his size, Robert Wadlow was hesitant about appearing in public. This film was made to promote the company that manufactured his shoes, size 37AA. For him, a visit to New York was as much an ordeal as.
How about the feet?
Yet cameraman lost no opportunity to accentuate his height. Even New York's Governor Al Smith participated in sight gags. Atop the Empire State Building, the tallest building in the world, stood Robert Wadlow. To this day, the tallest man in modern history.
Museum. I heard, believe it or not, that this place could have just scared the crap out of you. Just have a good time and clean up after yourselves, okay? Yeah, thanks. In the old days, people used to take a newspaper with them to the bathroom. Yeah, they did.
I take a book.
First to read, then to wipe with. Yeah.
Find the door. Where is the door?
There.
Oh, come on, tell me.
Yeah.
Are we supposed to? A two-headed cat.
Is that it ran around for 2 weeks. But that's nothing compared to the life of Mike, that chicken. When the bird hit the chopping block, its brainstem remained and it lived for over 4 years. Its owner would feed it daily with a funnel and syringe. Miracle Mike even made it into Life magazine and his hometown of Fruta, Colorado, now holds an annual festival in honor of the decapitated bird. Festivities include an egg toss, chicken bingo, and of course, fried chicken for dinner. After years in the spotlight, the world's most famous headless chicken finally met its demise.
Who wants to go first? Every seat.
Come on, you're not gonna die. It's not gonna move. Come on. Aya. Look, it's moving. Sit down again. Aya, your turn. Your turn.
Together.
One, two, three.
Ouch. Ouch.
an old instrument.
Walking through a crowd, the village is aglow.